At just a stone throw away from campus, after you have passed the Albert Heijn and subway, you will be able to find the Reitse Toren and the Reitse Poort. These two buildings are connected to each other. Here, you might follow some tutorials and you can also find some really nice and quiet study places.